In this video today, we will see where to find the downloaded files in your iPhone. Now, if you are downloading medias from applications such as WhatsApp, Messenger, etc., then you will always find the downloaded photos or videos in your photo gallery. You have to open the Photos application, go to Album, and if you go to Recents, you will find all the downloaded photos or videos here in this recent album present in the gallery of your iPhone. Now suppose if you download any file from Chrome browser, then where you will find the downloaded file? You have to go to this Files application here, and then you have to go to this option On My iPhone. You have to go to this Chrome, and here you will find all the downloaded files from the Chrome browser. And in case if you download any file from Safari application, then where you will find the downloaded file? For that one also, you have to go to Files here, go to this option Browse, tap on this Browse here, and then you have to go to this option On My iPhone. And here if you see, there is downloads folder, open it, and you will find the downloaded file from the Safari browser in this download folder present in your iPhone. Now if you have opted to save the files in iCloud, then in that case you have to go to iCloud Drive, and in iCloud Drive also you have this downloads, open it. And here you will find the downloaded files from Safari browser in case if you have opted to save the files in iCloud instead of iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.